rest of match, and they're dependent on Exeter's results. So let's go across and join our match commentator. To Alan Curtis, perfect. Terry's with him. Oh, what a sidestep! What a
Gary Manuel, eh?
Yeah, I think he likes it here, especially the way he's going in there.
And the flag stays down, and here's Curtis. And it went, I think, to 55 minutes in a personal. Leighton James, gave him a wild challenge in Wilkins.
Head. The clearance dropping straight for Robinson. Oh, and it's gone in! 22 minutes to Hedzi Abdic. Making space for himself. Well, and Robinson powers forward. On the Yugoslav. And the pressure from Craig. And there could be a break on here for Swansea. Leighton James, Curtis to his left. The defender don't commit himself here. And Curtis has got through the gap. Oh, off the line, or was it? The referee has given the goal.
Robbie
James makes it
great. The players are on their way out. The Swans know exactly what they need to do.
This is for the player. Such a skillful man with such quick feet. Penalty is it.
Patterson checks everything's okay. James Thomas with the penalty.
No mistake. Fourth goal in the last six games for the big Swansea number nine. His 13th of the season. They've jumped.
Let's count towards Thomas.
Justin
Whitlock.
James Thomas has brought them level. 2-2 with his second penalty of the half. And suddenly, before half-time,
Martinez. To deliver this important ball towards the far post.
Scramble is there. Lenny John Rose. Swansea City dramatically.
Towards Thomas. Looking for a flick on to Coates.
Well, looking to play rather too much football. James Thomas has a chance for a hat-trick. Will that be the goal that decides Swansea City's Football League future? James Thomas, a Swansea Jack, is the hero of the day. Join the club.